Hi guys, this is Dahlia Sin. You're watching Sickening Drag Performances. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button, baby.
God, and you know, the bathhouse, they're very like low lit. So the sexy guy came into my room. So it was like my room, Janelle's room, Asha's room, Dolly's room. You know, all next to each other, bitch. Bitch, I was next to Janelle, got her ass ate. Oh my God, was so good. Anyway, slip. So this guy walked in there, and we were fucking around or whatever, and it was good. But then so he got up and just like ran out. And I was like, okay. But you know what it was? He knew his body, and he knew he done fucked up. Because when I turned my motherfucking little room light up, you know, you have a little sensor, you know what I'm saying? Girl, when that motherfucking tell you, bitch, it was thinking, I was in a fucking Snickers bar. Girl, oh my God, I was like, hold on, bitch. You don't even have the fucking decency to clean me up after you done shit on my dick, and you gonna run out. Bitch.
Wait, did you catch him afterwards? Did you know they still?
I didn't see him, which was weird.
She ran to my room and she was like,
Well, and then they only have white towels at the bathhouses, which is, you know what?
I'm pretty sure at the bathhouse they've seen everything.
Right. I don't know why they have white towels there at a gay bathhouse. It should be a black towel.
Maybe it's just the aesthetic, you know.
But people are like. I only had a white towel, and I had to clean myself off before I could go actually clean myself off in the restroom. So, girl, I was just sitting there with a shitty brown fucking towel, a shitty dick, and an unhappy fucking session.
I had a fabulous time that night.
Janelle, let me tell you, Janelle had a fucking line outside of the door. We would walk to Janelle's room and see, we would creep open, and she was just in the bitch way. Wait, I called Janelle like this. Bitch, I walked into Janelle's room, she is like fully like this, bitch. Getting her ass hit by some guy. I was like, ooh, bitch, get it, wait.
I just feel like, yo, if you're at the location, give a show. Why not?
Janelle, leave your door open until this bitch. She looked up and gasped on me, Asha, and Dolly looking up.
Well, no, see, the thing about this one is she likes to watch.
Girl, I'm gonna see my girl get bubble up.
Dahlia, can you confirm or deny?
That is a lie.
She likes to watch. Wait, Dahlia, there's
no. Stories. First of all, bitch, let me tell you a little story. So there was one time I was sucking a dick, right? Well, me and Asha were both sucking a dick together, you know, like sisters do. And from the right time, me and Asha was on my left. You know, we was getting bop bop, bitch. Oh, my man. You see, and from the right side of me, I felt the dick just whoop. And I was like, girl, what happened to the dick I was just sucking? Who do you think stole the dick out of my mouth? Miss Janelle, a thieving bitch.
Well, I finished him, and
She did.
But listen, there was this one time.
Anyway, there's no.
This is why I say she likes to watch. So we were at a little bar, and some guy politely asked me, "Hey, can I eat your ass?" I was like, "Sure."
No, bitch. First of all, no.
Listen, consent is sexy.
Yes, it is. There was this, no, bitch. Tell the story like it is. We were in the basement of this sleepy ass little bar, and I'm walking around seeing, like, you know, who I'm gonna hop on next. You don't wanna hop on this anyone. So I'm seeing this little group of four guys standing up. I'm like, ooh.
Well, that's a whole different story.
No, hold on, I mean, that's a story I'm gonna tell. And I went over the little group, I'm like, ooh, bitch, everyone's cute over here. Who's getting a face on the four guys? Who is on her motherfucking knees? Bitch, you don't ever wanna see your sister getting violated by four men at a motherfucking bar, bitch. Did I stay and watch? Absolutely.
So like I said, that bitch likes to watch. And there's nothing wrong with that. But it was a little uncomfortable. I did feel shafted by you.
Shafted, bitch. She went out there like, bitch, the session was so calm, bitch. I want back for more.
And then this one, you know what? Let's just
leave. We'll leave it at that. Thank you very much. Now.
All right. Lisa, we gotta check. What time check?
So, yes, before we move on to our next segment and last segment, do I have any, do I have any quick questions? They can be shady, funny, girl, ask me anything you want. I'm here to answer them.
Please come up front if you have a question.
Or just